we moved.
Two-thirty. Thank you.
Damn it, get that thing up there. 1, 2.
Yeah. Well, it's just like guys in town, they're always looking for cute girls and own pickup trucks. I shoot. You didn't watch the one out of Stargavin?
No.
Oh, they were in a real tight spot. They were running over each other's nets and banging into each other. It was great. Got some great footage.
Did you get a picture of the jewel?
Thank you. that is. Just
chance.
I got 15 minutes. That's it.
You're getting antsy now.
Okay. Smoke coming out of the stacks.
1 minute. There you go. Darn it. Carol. Darn it. Camera.
Thank you. I don't know what to do. A lot of them didn't down here.
What the heck? Maybe they couldn't get the space.
Yeah. Somebody beat them to it.
Throw some wood! person. But they're just taking the fall.
Thank you. Thank you.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Do you think it's cold? The other day when I was at Star Gavin, I got so cold I was totally numb.
Really?
I went home and stood in a cold, ice cold shower, or a warm shower and hot. It took me hours to get. I must have been. Yeah.
I had hypothermia.
That's my view of it anymore, though. I'm cold. Damn it.
Too many things to aim and shoot at.
Weather is just crazy.
Huh?
Crazy weather.
It's global warming, they say, huh? Yeah. Oh, God. And now the birds leave. Now they came back a little bit.
Someone, just after they started, went swooped down, looked like maybe he got a fish.
Yeah, there's a couple around, but the other day at Star Gavin, there were lots of them.
Yeah.
I came back in after the processors came in just at dark, and they all had their sodium lights on, and this thing was just gorgeous.
Wow.
With all the birds diving through the sodium lights at night.
At night, yeah.
Yeah, it was so pretty. Comes the Coast Guard. To like apricot brandy and hot chocolate.
Never tried that.
It's wonderful.
Peppermint.
Yeah, I don't care for the peppermint. Same one. Guess he must have caught a lot of fish. He's gonna burn up a lot of fuel.
Practice. Making a smoky turn.
Yeah. I got a lot warm. I got wool clothes on today, and I came prepared.
I've been thinking about getting powered gloves for my motorcycle.
Oh yeah, I like to do for snow machines.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're pretty damned expensive when you get all the accessories.
Yeah. What the heck, you know? Yeah.
Motorcycle. If your hands are cold.
You're in the middle of nowhere.
Just remember when I had my boat and I put my little heater in it. I said, man, this is expensive putting it in. And the guy told me, yeah, but when it was cold and you're coming back from deer hunting, to get this kind of heat, he says you'd pay anything.
Yeah.
You know.
Just a little tiny room.
I think anything motorcycle
would
be comfortable.
That.
Al?
Yeah, he's out there in the Cougar. See him?
Out there in the which?
In the Cougar. Running fast. Okay. 4 or 5 people in the front. 6 people. Yeah.
Oh, here comes somebody. Get on that boat first. It's well timed. It's well
timed. Yeah, last year he took those people around from National Geographic.
Really?
Yeah, never even gave them a copy of the show, he said. Took him around his boat. All these gulls, but no eagles. You ever been over here to look at the bears yet?
No.
I never have either. Someday I'm gonna have to go over there and look. I guess they're probably still sleeping now, aren't they?
I don't know.
I don't think they sleep.
Well, probably not, because they're getting fed all the time. Look down.
Pigs? Yeah,
yeah, we did that too.
Pigs, but don't buy, but.
So do you think I might wander down to the next corner? Yep. Just to see.
Alrighty.
There you go.
Sure. Well, good luck.
Yeah, we'll see you.